Turc.
We discuss about this project management course, and right today have a meeting by having meeting and right report. Then we would like to improve the to have a good next program. Then and last difficulties.
Okay, so during this group discussions, we think there because we don't have such background, so we don't understand our specific details about the problem. So is one thing.
Mm-hmm.
All the thing is our communication between our among members also, and sometimes we misunderstood each other.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to take some time. And And maybe that's all.
Mm.
Thank you very much.
So, questions?
What do the colors mean? Ah, okay, sorry. So at first, we just trying to make our different color for different levels. We, for example, yellow part is our the biggest level. I mean, the highest level. Object, level, check, actions, and then, but this one is just different. So sorry for that. Yeah. Just want to differentiate between the levels.
But these don't describe the levels, right? Like the situation, they don't describe the levels.
What do you mean by levels?
I mean, is this four levels? Are these four levels?
Yeah,
are four levels. As we thought, maybe there's some misarranging. I'm not sure. For example, in plan phase, at first we estimate, then we decide the budget based on the estimate and also the schedule. And this one, pricing is our also after we have this budget and schedule, we decide the pricing for the course and some campaigns if we should have. Management. Actually, we added it, but we don't have time to put here. But just one thing here is about backup lecturer. So for example, if the lecturer cannot come, or so maybe we will prepare two persons, something like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's the only thing about risk management here.
Okay, that's it. Okay, thank you, team A.